Welcome to this week's Primed Insight. Let's start with a giant disclaimer. What you are about to see is not scientific testing. What you're about to see is for entertainment and general information only. We make no definitive claims that our results are truly safe and effective. So please do not attempt to repeat these tests, especially with a real person wearing the helmet. Now, with that being said, we'd like to introduce you to this. This is the RPB Nova 3 inner lens. This has an ANSI protective standard that, among other things, can withstand the impact of a ball bearing at about 160 meters per second. But the main purpose of this Primed Insight is truly not about this. It's about this, your experience of the world, the beauty and joy that surrounds us, the value of your eyesight. It's estimated that roughly 80% of everything you've learned during your entire life was in some way communicated to you visually. Now, what would happen to life if all this suddenly went dark? This is a photo of an actual blaster's helmet that was compromised and unfortunately resulted in the person losing their eye. The cost of one of these lenses in comparison to the experience of this should convince any reasonable person that your eyesight is priceless. There is no excuse for cost cutting when it comes to your safety or vision. That's why companies like RPB invest heavily in design and testing to provide you optimal safety and protection. But our question was, just how crazy could we actually go on these lenses before we demolished their superior engineering? So we recruited some all too eager staff here at BlastOne to experiment on how reckless we could be with these eye savers. And let's just say, even we were surprised. First up, the punch test. And for this, we recruited business development specialist Josh Shepard to pick a fight with the Nova 3 inner lens. Here's what went down. So with the boxing glove, obviously it didn't go through. GoPro is still in there. Let's take off the big gloves, put on the small gloves, MMA gloves. Look at that.
Beautiful.
Okay.
Solid.
Next, we thought simulating a blast nozzle crashing across the lens might be a realistic scenario. Craig Lamb offered to help out.
That's popped out, but did not break.
Impressed with its resilience, Craig found his own special way to test the scenario a second time.
All right, let's see what we got here, boys. Ready? Yeah.
Oh.
Did it break?
Ouch.
I don't think it broke. You would just get a really bad bruise.
Ouch.
Did not break.
May have broke the guy's nose.
Definitely, but his eyes and everything else. Wow.
Good job, RPB.
Next up, the golf ball test. Not too practical, but what if someone like Operations Director Keith Cornelius accidentally drove a golf ball into your protective helmet from a couple feet away? Let's find out. The outer lens, which gets damaged in this example, is designed to protect the inner safety lens from wear and tear.
Crush.
But, inner lens,
good,
intact. Little pop out right here, just down at the bottom. Pop that back in, ready to go again.
Nice. Success. It knocked it out. It was so powerful that it knocked it out, but it did not break the lens.
Break it.
Now finally, the idea of a ball bearing led us to consider, what about a BB gun? Could the lens stop a BB?
We're gonna start out with three pumps, which is supposed to be 105 meters per second, which is 344 feet per second.
Oh.
went through the front lens, of course. Did not go, did not go through. Eight pumps takes it up to 159 meters per second at 522 feet. Now, 160 meters per second is supposed to be the threshold. Again, this is a BB, not a ball bearing. So let's try it at eight pumps, 159 meters per second. There's the BB. Still not. All right. 20 pumps. Lots of pressure in there. Right next to the old one. Nope. Still did not go through.
So far, the Nova 3 lens held up remarkably well against all the challenges. So we decided to test it against a high-powered pellet gun with a velocity of 1,250 feet per second.
All right, so we're gonna do it at about 13 yards. We figured it'll be a little closer. The bullet obviously is gonna slow, the pellet is gonna obviously slow down the further it goes. So let's get closer so we can maximum impact this inner lens. It went through. All right, so we took four shots, one of them at 13 yards and three of them at 20 yards. All of them went through. Now, maybe this causes you concern. You're thinking it's not as protective as it claims to be. Well, the truth is if you take 1,250 feet per second, it actually comes out to 416 meters per second. This is rated for 160 meters per second with a larger ball bearing. So actually, we're shooting at 256 meters per second faster than what this is rated for.
So there you have it, a handful of dangerous, destructive, violent acts committed upon the trusted Nova 3 inner lens. And it left us with just one final conclusion. Thank goodness for RPB. We are honored to offer their truly superior equipment. And to answer the question posed by the title of this video, absolutely not. A Nova 3 lens cannot stop a bullet. Be safe, everyone. Thanks for watching this week's Primed Insight. We'll see you again next week.